passes all understanding.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
When I should be crying, when I should be filled with despair,
come on now, come on.
When my back is up against the wall,
Jesus.
Somebody may be asking me today,
yes,
why are you praising God? When everything
right
seems to be
all
going
right,
wrong,
right. Yes, Lord.
But I can tell you that when I woke up this morning, I woke up in God's peace.
Glory, hallelujah.
I found the peace.
Jesus.
I found the peace of God.
Yes.
Around me.
Jesus.
I thank you for your peace.
Thank you.
I thank you for your joy.
Yes.
You're my peace. You have already delivered. You're my peace. ordaining peace to be among you, to be with you, to be in your mind, to be in your thoughts. Let it in. Let the peace come in. Yes, yes. Peace of God. The peace that passes all understanding. I know there's confusion around you. I know the enemy looks like he's winning.
Come on now, come on.
The Lord is saying this morning, I'm giving you a peace.
Yeah.
That passes all understanding. And my sons and my daughters, this peace shall keep your heart and your mind. It's a keeping peace.
Yeah.
It's a peace that holds you together. It's a peace that gives you strength. It's the kind of peace that gives you courage. It's the kind of peace that lifts you up where you're torn down.
All right now.
It's the kind of peace that wipes the tears from your eyes. It's the kind of peace that brings joy, unspeakable joy.
Full
of the morning glow. So I say to you today, peace. Thank you.